That's what I put in there, guys. It took everything but maybe a couple cups of this. 4 quarts. Because I have the oil cooler. 2050 four-stroke motor oil. 100% synthetic. This is kind of like a burgundy color. It's not oil color. It's like a burgundy color. I had to look twice. So I thought I put transmission fluid in the engine. So I got it pretty clean. Yeah, see, we took off. I took off the wrap, the exhaust wrap. I took all that off. Plus, what I did with the clamps that hold these heat shields on is I have them to where they're easy to take this off now. Got our tubes on right. Now we're going to start her up, guys. It's our 2023 tree, guys. I want to show you what I found in the trash. That's a Kenmore. Intuition. Nothing wrong with it. $180 on Amazon. Plus, it's got a new bag in it. Yeah, the vacuum. You know what was wrong with the vacuum? They couldn't figure out how to close the front on it where the bag is. There's like a little latch. Whenever you change the bag, you could push the latch down and it shuts. And I guess they couldn't figure it out, so they threw it out. They threw the thing away. A $180 vacuum on Amazon. Man, as soon as every time I eat, I get like this phlegm in my voice box. So as for the bike, that sucker sounds bad, don't it, guys? I mean, man, I'm not saying slum bad. I'm saying, man, that sucker sounds bad, Jack. I got to put a real nice paint job on it, guys. I got a lot of things in mind, man. I'm thinking of putting angels on it, holding AK-47s. I got to put a badass paint job on that, man. Because that duck shucker sound bad. So, as for the gas mileage, it went from bad gas mileage before, you know, with the stock cam. With the stock cam, I got about 18, maybe 16 in the city. Maybe 19 on the highway, 16 in the city. With this 585 cam, I'm lucky it gets 10 miles a gallon on the highway. It gets horrible gas mileage. Now, the other day, excuse me a minute. Sorry about that, but I'm a man, guys. You know what I mean? I'm a man. M-A-N is why I spell it. So, on the highway the other day, I had 3/4 of a tank of gas in that when I went out without pushing the tubes back up. Because every time I go out, I check the gas because it doesn't have a gas gauge. So I had 3/4 of a tank of gas in that. All right. I probably rode maybe 3 or 4 miles. It used up, I'd say, 1/4 of a tank in 3 to 4 miles. Maybe I was a little off with the amount of gas in there, but the gas definitely went down significantly. So that's why I'm estimating it to get maybe 8 in the city, 10 on the highway. I'll know for sure next year once the weather gets good. I'll be able to actually, believe it or not, I'll be able to actually take it out on the road next year sometime. You know, maybe in September, October next year. Who knows? Maybe even later than that, the way this weather is around here. And then that's when I'll know for sure what kind of gas mileage it gets. But it definitely went from bad to horrible gas mileage. And you know what? That's how I want it. That's how Greta Thunberg wants it. And that's how I want it. It's loud and overbearing noise. That's how I want it. Okay. The Dago is cooking pasta. So if you'll kindly and graciously excuse the dumb Dago, I must exit the video.